it's a historic year because of the 100 years since the school was built, but to be frank, to be asked any time is important. And we're paying tribute to people who stand for the very principles of the Labour and Trade Union movement, you know, courage, determination, solidarity, longest strike in our history. And it just inspires people to be here. And what's interesting, I don't know whether you noticed it today, a large number of young people here as well. So we've got a new generation coming through who are being taught about the strike and learning from it, those very principles about trade union and labour movement. It's interesting, I come up here every year on my holidays as well. I sail on the Broads and I bring my grandchildren, well, my children and my grandchildren up as well. So when we come back, my brother still lives in Norfolk. He's retired now, he's a retired police officer. He lives in Philby. And again, so I come and visit the family. My mum was born in Great Yarmouth, and my mum and dad met when my dad from Liverpool was stationed here during the war before he was sent off to Germany during the Second World War. So we've always maintained the ties.